There she is. Everybody would know how I loved Irish and Scottish and the people of Europe. I've always loved them. Always. I'm from there. I'm Lucifer Starline. Come on. I'm not from America. Book the upper gods. Like I said, I'm the beginning of the king, the royalty. I'm the first royal person. I created and invented what is royalty. So, I'm just a star. You don't get bigger than that. I have a few problems. She's gorgeous. In the old days, they used to call people runts. Like they used to say to people, oh, they're just the runt of the litter. Or they're just, whatever. You know, there is no real runts of the litter. That's all just stupid. You're too drunk. But he's actually drunk. Hold on. I gotta shoot some people. I'd rather see me shoot. I suck. You probably can't even see it. They threatened her one time, and my people or other people said, you better not hurt her. I think. Like, yes, she's adorable. She's gorgeous. I forget. I think they were gonna kill him, and I think, I forget, it's a bad situation. Still pissed me off. Unofficial mixtape, 30 minutes. A lot of people are trying to pretend like I wasn't that, like I wasn't powerful, or I wasn't dangerous, and everything else like that. It's like, well, actually, I am. Like, as much as my worldwide parents would like to call me innocent and everything else, I could do some very dangerous things. And like that's where Rodney and Rick Bush were jumping was such a danger to society and humanity. It's like, what? Just because I invented nuclear weapons first? I named your country, and I had the power to nuke other countries and basically probably remove all life from this earth, or at least a fair amount of it. I'm also your creator, so why would I do that? Like I told other people, it's like, why would I do that? I created you. That would be Nixon. JFK or Rodney or Rick Bush or some idiot. No, I had everything to lose and was fucked. Anyway. As George W. Bush told his brother, we can't just give back the money. It's like, no. As I told Rodney, it's past the point of no return. Hold on.